Are the latest COVID numbers from the Allegheny County Health Department. They were just released within the hour. There are 116 new cases being reported in the last 48 hours. That's out of more than 2,000 tests taken between August 12th and September 19th. No new deaths are being reported today.